Dear students, how are you all? Hope all are fine. How was the exam? Good. Am I right? Okay. In the last class, we learned how we keep our body clean and hygienic. Would it be enough? After clean your body, where will you lie or sit? On the couch or chair? So you should clean the chair or couch. Suppose your floor is full of dust, and if you are going to lie on the bed, the dust on your leg falls on the bed and the coat or bed will be unclean. So to avoid that, you should clean the floor. But to keep the inside of your home clean, you must clean the outside also. Here, outside means surroundings. Do you know what is called a surrounding? No. Okay, we have to learn what are called surroundings. Our house and its compound, our street, our school and its playground are called our surroundings. Once more I say, what are called our surroundings? Our house and its compound, our street, our school and its playground are called our surroundings. Can you repeat with me? What are called our surroundings? Our house and its compound, our street, our school and its playground are called our surroundings. We should clean our surroundings for keeping us healthy. How do you keep your surroundings clean? Every day we sweep and clean and throw the rubbish in the dustbin. Rubbish means waste. You know about this because in your classroom, teacher asks you to throw the pencil waste, paper waste, etc. in the dustbin. Doesn't she? So, your classroom will always be clean. Likewise, you should do this in your home also. All the things in the home should be cleaned regularly. That means, some things, that is dining table, teapot, lunchbox, bed, etc. should be cleaned daily. Things such as TV, computer, study table, books, sofa, etc. should be cleaned weekly. Clock, chair, windows, etc. should be cleaned twice a week. The wall, roof, fan, cupboard, etc. should be cleaned once in a month. Sometimes in our rooms, so many spider webs are seen. To remove the spider webs and molds, use a mold stick. Mold stick. It's a stick used to remove the mold. Mold means a fungus that grows on the wall. So, today you have to study how to keep your house clean. Today's activity. Clean all the things in your room and arrange it in correct order or proper manner. Today's class is over. See you in the next class. Thank you.